For the first time in New Zealand's history, the number of female MPs exceeds that of male MPs. Liberal Labour Party leader Soraya Peak Mason was sworn in as Member of Parliament on Tuesday. He replaced Trevor Mallard, the former Speaker of the New Zealand Parliament. Mallard has been appointed ambassador to Ireland. With the resignation of another male MP, the number of women in Parliament has gone up to 60 and that of men to 59.